Good morning, everyone. I am Ushani Taruka, and first of all, I would like thank you to for giving me this great opportunity. And here I am going to present my study on barriers to help seeking from healthcare professionals, a qualitative study among women who experience domestic violence in the central province of Sri Lanka. So, as you all know, recently domestic violence has become a serious human rights issue. However, disclosure by women about domestic violence to healthcare professionals is infrequent. You can see that unless they disclose about their problem, healthcare providers can't help them. Therefore, we conducted this study to explore barriers which prevent women from seeking help for domestic violence from healthcare providers. So, this was a qualitative study. We recruited 20 women from gender-based violence using maximum variation sampling technique. And we conducted a semi-structured in-depth interviews with women to collect data. And data analysis were done by using thematic analysis. So with regard to barriers, we could identify four major themes as survivor related barriers, healthcare providers related barriers, perpetrator related barriers, and social barriers. As you can see, each of this theme has categorized into several sub-themes. So under the theme survivor-related barriers, one sub-theme is women's lack of knowledge and lack of confidence about healthcare professionals and healthcare sector as a support service. Here I quote, one woman said, I haven't heard that such problems can be disclosed to healthcare providers. I mean, I never thought of disclosing to healthcare providers and never thought that I can get a help from healthcare providers. I decode. Other than this sub-theme, fear, women's lack of perception about domestic violence, stigma, they are concerned about children and family cohesion, being with another person during the medical consultation, women's love and loyalty towards the perpetrator, lack of time to seek help have also prevented them from seeking help from the healthcare providers. As the healthcare providers related barriers, women perceived that lack of encouragement from healthcare providers and lack of time and also poor communication skills of healthcare providers have prevented them from seeking help and disclosure to healthcare providers. Under the theme of perpetrator-related barriers, controlling behavior of perpetrator and perpetrator's reluctance to meet healthcare providers have also prevented them from seeking help. I quote, he told me not to go to the hospital. He told me to get the medicine from the nearest dispensary. He told me that the injury is not serious and so tell them that is just an ear ache and get the medicine. I decode. With all these themes, social barriers also have prevented women from seeking help. As an example, lack of support from and motivation from relatives, neighbors, and friends. So you can see that multiple internal and external barriers prevent women facing domestic violence from seeking support from healthcare providers. Therefore, with this study, we recommend that training programs can be done to improve healthcare providers' response to domestic violence to minimize the burden of domestic violence. Thank you.